National Weather Service in Louisville has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for western Clark County in south central Indiana, northeastern Crawford County in south central Indiana, Floyd County in south central Indiana, northern Harrison County in south central Indiana, southeastern Orange County in south central Indiana, southern Washington County in south central Indiana, until 7:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 6:53 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing destructive winds in excess of 70 miles per hour. This storm was located 10 miles northwest of Temple, moving east at 40 miles per hour. The severe thunderstorm will also impact Marengo and Drigo, Hardinsburg, and Hogtown, Hancock Chapel and Fredericksburg, Central Barron and Palmyra. A tornado watch remains in effect. Seek shelter now. This storm will produce damaging hail, capable of causing extensive property damage and serious injury. Avoid windows. A tornado watch remains in effect. Seek shelter now. To report severe weather to the National Weather Service, call toll-free at 1-877-633-6772 when you can do so safely.